Ready, go! I'm ready, ready, we're already, so let's go! Yes, yes! Except you, sorcerer, you can't go, you suck! Hey there, Fahir, welcome back to Let's Play Super Ghost and Ghost, yes, yes! Ho-ho! Welcome to the stage of the level, chapter number 6! In this stage of level, chapter number 6, we will be going up this tower thingy!
My boy, this is the Palace of Sardius.
Okay, the Palace of Sardius, then. That explains all the dark reds and greens in the background, and those evil faces painted on the walls. Ho-ho! Well, then, oh, we don't need that. Sucks. We're gonna climb up. Come on, then! Very nice climbing there, Arthur. Oh, someone stuck a bird head on the wall. Bird body is probably not very happy with that. It was a very cruel thing to do. Well then, oh, this place looks very beautiful. I like that big jewel-like window up here on the top, and appears to be some kind of altar thingy in the background there.
Yes, my boy, it was probably used for very evil things. I wish not to speak of it.
Okay then, let's not speak of it anymore. Oh no, Arthur, you missed him! Let's do that again! Oh, very nicely done, Mr. Arthur. Let's go. Oh, we missed the treasure almost, sort of, kind of. Come on, then. Oh, it's a scythe. We don't need the scythe. What? This is interesting. Arthur, those genies, their flesh seems to have become much more flesh-colored recently. It's very interesting. Come on, then, let's get some treasure. Oh, no! What the? That's not supposed to happen. There's supposed to be treasure in those treasure chests.
Oh, boy, that happens rarely, but it does happen.
Oh, I see. Oh, no! It's a thing! Oh, what is this thing?
Oh, boy, it is a demon general.
Oh, I see. Come on, then. I only hit it by hitting it above the shoulders. It kind of sucks, but it's the way it goes, I guess. Come on, then. Oh, very nicely done, Arthur. Yes, you have destroyed it with the dragon. Oh, very excellently done, Arthur. Take a key for coming in. Da-da-da. Clear bonus 5,000. All right, next time, let's play Super Ghouls and Ghosts.
Wait, my boy.
What is it, Arthur? And quit calling me boy!
Let us continue on.
Okay. Ready, go. I'm ready, ready, we're all ready, so let's go. Hey, the Fett here, welcome back, let's play Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Okay, then. Welcome to the stage level chapter of the number 7. And the stage level chapter of the number 7, we'll be going into the, where are we going, Arthur?
We are in the inner sanctum of Sardius's palace, my boy.
We're at the inner sanctum of the palace, yes! The dragon is going to be very useful here, as you will soon see, because it allows us to hit these birds on a wall from much distance, just like so. Haha. Very excellently done, Arthur. One more. Yes! Behold the power of the dragon. Oh, that was too close, Mr. Arthur. Oh, very nicely done. Let's climb! Climb! I mean jump. Oh no! Oh! That one can't reach us. Oh, I feel bad for that bird almost, because it couldn't reach us. But we could hit it very easily. Oh, there it is. Got you. And you are a lance, and I don't need a lance. All I need now is to destroy you! Haha, very nicely done, Mr. Arthur. Let's climb and get that crest. Oh, hey! The evil faces have appeared now in the background instead of on the walls. They seem to have a really, really bad hair lip, those demons. Come on then, Arthur. Oh no! You'll be hitting us from behind! Arthur! No! Oh, they hit your shield, fortunately. Oh, they hit it again! Watch out, Arthur! One more shield hit and you're gonna lose it! We do not need that to happen. Oh, very nicely done, Mr. Arthur. We can take our one quite easily. Although two are not too hard either. Come on, rush us! Oh, you suck! Alright then, moving on! Yes, 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 yes! Haha! We are heading northward. By which I mean upward. Oh no, there's souls! And where there are souls, there are ghosts. And where there are ghosts, there are fake treasure chests. Where there are fake treasure chests, there are apparently real treasure chests. And sorcerers we all know suck. Oh ho! Very nicely done, Mr. Arthur. Boom, boom. Come on! Oh no! Souls everywhere! Come on, Arthur. Wait for it now! Very nicely done. Did you hit that ghost? Yes, you did hit that ghost. Oh, that made it even nicelier done, or something. Oh, come on then. Up. Move on, Arthur! Yes, yes! Go! Haha! Alright, we're gonna make it to the end! Yes, we're gonna finish it! Come on then! Oh no, the general's back! How did he come back? Oh, who cares? I'll say that again. Same tactic, is that not right, Mr. Arthur?
That is right, my boy. It goes down the exact same way as the last one.
Oh yes, I love this dragon, and have I ever mentioned that to you, Arthur?
No, boy, you haven't, but actually, you probably have.
Yes, I have! Because it is very useful against these dragons. Oh no, what is that, Arthur? That's some kind of big green thing!
Oh boy, that is the true general.
Oh no, it's a true demon general thingy! Oh, and it shoots big. Oh no, the fires! Oh ho ho! The fires have unlimited range toward the ground. That's not good at all. Come on, Arthur. Oh, very nicely done. Oh, we can just duck under that. It's gonna make this much easier. We're gonna do this much more professionally now that we know we can do that. Oh, come on in. Yes! Oh, very nicely done, Arthur! Hey, where's our victory music? What the heck? Okay. Thank you, Key, for coming in, Arthur. Oh, what the? What? Oh, no, it's the princess. What's happening?
Oh, Arthur. I'm so glad you came to help me. But not even you can defeat that...
Why are you talking so slow?
Fiend, Sardius. Without the goddess bracelet...
But the goddess bracelet. Okay.
I once wore the bracelet. And that's why I was...
Talk faster!
Attacked and captured by the demons. I barely...
Talk faster!
Managed to...
Hush, boy.
Hide it on the way here.
Oh, why is it talking faster? Shut up, boy. I'll tell you, shut up!
Please, Arthur, come back here with the bracelet. And release me. You are my only hope.
Okay, we gotta get the bracelet. Where do you think she left it?
I do not know, boy.
Okay, so we have to go back somewhere. Let's go backwards straight from where we... What? No! Arthur, what are you... Why did you come back here? Arthur, what are you thinking? Go, we gotta do it all over again! Oh, you stupid zombies, die! Die, you freaking zombies! Oh, this sucks. Alright. Next time on Let's Play Super Ghouls and Ghosts. More zombies! No! No! Oh, yo!